The 164-yard third hole is a slightly downhill par 3. Water spans the entire left side of the hole from tee to green and comes very much in play for any miss left. One large sand bunker protects the green right. For a back pin, water will also come into play just over the green.